Good morning students, today we learn about number system. Inside number system, the first is our natural number n, it is denoted by capital N. All the counting numbers such as 1, 2, 3 and so on are all included inside the natural number. These are always positive. The next type of number system is whole number. Whole number is denoted by capital W. It includes 0 and all the natural numbers. So inside W, 0, 1, 2, 3 and unlimited numbers are there. The next is your integers. It is denoted by capital Z or capital I. It consists of 0, all natural numbers and all the negative numbers. The negative numbers are called negative integers. The positive numbers are called positive integers. Z minus shows all the negative integers, which starts from minus 1, minus 2, minus 3 up to unlimited numbers. Z plus represents the positive integers. It starts from 1, 2, 3 and so on. We should know some important facts about number system. All the counting numbers are natural numbers. 1 is the smallest natural number, because inside natural number we have started our counting from 1, so 1 is the smallest natural number. Similarly, in whole number, 0 is the smallest whole number, because we started counting the whole number from 0. Now next is, all whole numbers, all natural numbers are integers, but the reverse is not possible. Reverse means all integers are not whole numbers and natural numbers. For example, minus 4. Minus 4 is a negative integer which comes inside integers, but minus 4 is not a natural number, also not a whole number. Similarly, all the natural numbers are whole numbers, but all the whole numbers are not natural numbers.